I'm also a living red apple. Not three, because there's two sauces. And that's why they don't need to cook. Because they get sweet in apples and circus.
No, you need to put it in.
Oh wait, but before I'll just cut one more pie and press it in here. Remember to fill all of your apples. 11, 12. This is definitely useful. 13, 14. Doesn't mean I can make it if you're ready then. This is my tequila I drink. It's mineral Mexico water, and it's quite cold because it's been in the fridge for very long. And then it was out to cool it. And now, then I could probably put in a little bit more. Yeah.
My mom's gonna help do this part. You're taking out two apples.
She took out two apples. That's a shame.
Well, at least she put up the bottom, because we're doing it from the top to the bottom. And now it's going to look like a fruit shaker like that. And here goes that.
Thank you.
served in this bowl. Hopefully, it will become as smooth as possible to drink. We don't want any lumps. Let's see. We put that. Oh, yeah, I just did that.